corner of San Niccolo in Florence stands a house museum with an extraordinary legacy. Right on the Arno riverfront, Casa Rodolfo Siviero is a 19th century home in the shadow of the Torre di San Niccolo. The well-known architect Giuseppe Poggi, known for his work in modernizing Florence for its time as capital of Italy, is thought to have had a hand in its construction. The house is best known for its ties to its namesake, though. Rodolfo Siviero dreamed of making a grand artistic statement as a young man, but instead began doing what he saw as rather thankless work for the Italian Army Intelligence in 1934. He eventually went on to side with anti-fascist forces and worked with the Allied command. His greatest legacy is as a monuments man who recovered numerous priceless works of art taken out of Italy by the Nazis during the Second World War.
Well, Rodolfo Siviero was able to bring back to Italy hundreds of masterpieces which were stolen by the Nazis during the Second World War. And he did this work with great passion. And this is why he managed to bring back so many artworks to Italy. And these artworks that he recovered are not those which are exhibited here in the museum. In the museum you have his personal collection, so the works of art that he bought, he bought them with ambitions that have a link with his work, you know, because he really loved art. And he actualized his passion both in fighting to have these artworks back to Italy, but also trying to buy artworks to create a museum that then he wanted to donate to Florence, to his city, because he wanted to be remembered not only as a great James Bond of art, who was able to find these stolen works and bring them back to Italy, but also he wanted to be remembered as a connoisseur of art, a benefactor of art, someone, so as I told you, who was able to collect artworks and then donate them to the cultural heritage of Italy and of Florence.
Casa Siviero is open on select days and times, depending on the season. Check the website www.museocasasiviero.it for details.